Peter, we were talking about organic wines. A lot of people ask, what does organic wine mean? Because often you can't put that on the label.
Yeah.
And a lot of people want to know, what's the benefit? What's the value?
Yeah, exactly.
What is your experience?
Oh, my God. That's a great question. Now I'm really getting up on my soapbox to talk about this. It's cool. Thank you.
I don't have a box.
So, exactly. I got my booze. So, here's the thing that has been shocking me and Rebecca over the last decade is there are so many chemicals it's allowed to put into the wine, in the vineyard as you farm it, or in the production in the wine. And guess what? Some of these chemicals are not very good for you. Remember, I mean, you wake up in the morning, you're like, I only had 2 glasses of wine last night. Why do I have this headache right here?
It's often the sugar too.
Yeah, and a bunch of chemicals.
Yeah.
So back to the organic. Now, there is a very dangerous thing that's done in vineyards. Herbicides, weed killers, okay? Roundup, it's bad. Roundup has an active ingredient called glyphosate. Bad. Now it is proven that the vineyards, as well as other type of farming that has been done based upon herbicide application, Roundup application, can be traced into the final product, into the wine. You can actually find glyphosate in the wine. Why does this matter? Because glyphosate is proven by a study under the United Nations a couple of years ago, it can cause cancer, non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, and that is bad for them. So, you know, if you don't want to get that kind of cancer, which none of us do, how do we avoid that? What do we do? What we do is buy wines that's made from vineyards that were certified organic, because when you are certified organic, you cannot, and you don't want to, spray herbicides out there. I was driving through a vineyard this morning, okay? And you know, you look down the rows of the vineyard, there's green stuff growing in the middle, and then under the vines, it's brown or it's light yellow, and there's nothing growing there. Why? Because it's sprayed Roundup. Got great, horrible pics of that. So, what is the answer? Organic farm grapes. That's how you know that there's no Roundup being sprayed out.
And are you tasting a difference in the wines too?
I don't think that I can pour a glass of wine, 2 glasses of wine, and say, this was farmed with glyphosate. Can't tell that. It's just like, I mean, the sommeliers around in the United States or wherever, I don't think you can tell that. And that is why it is so important that what I believe in is ingredient listing.
Yes.
We do it on, you've seen that on our label,
yes.
On our back label, we list the ingredients. We want to say it's organic farmed grapes. It's biodynamic farmed grapes. And you know if they're biodynamic and organic farmed, no herbicides as well.
I think the question that we're finding out on the trade side is are consumers willing to pay more for that?
They don't have to.
Is it a value add?
I believe it's a value add, but we got to go out and sell it. I got to, like I said, get on my soapbox and talk about this. But it's a different deal today than it was 10 years ago. I just came back last night from a trip to New York. I was out there, we were doing a trade show with our distributor. I had a couple of seminars, I was presenting, did some staff training at some restaurants. When I talk about organic biodynamic, people want to listen today. It was different 10 years ago. 10 years ago, it was like biodynamic, it was something with, you know, naked dancing in the middle of the night with squirrels and blah, blah. It's a different deal today. Yeah, exactly. Today, it's a different deal. I believe the younger generations, the millennials, the Gen Xers, they are looking into consciously made wine made from consciously farmed grapes. Different deal today, it's changing.
Yeah, people care about where their food comes from, what's in it.
Totally.
And it surprises me that hasn't extended more to what's in their glass.
Yeah.
That's changing.
Yeah, you go into like a Whole Foods and you can find, you know, 10 different organic olive oils and organic this and that until you get to the wine section, right? There's not a lot of organic over there.
It's changing.
It's changing, exactly.
That's awesome. Thank you so much.
Buy organic.